So you've marked out your projection, you've set out your trade, you've taken the plunge, and you've put your money on the table. What's the most important thing right here on this chart? Stop loss. You might get it wrong. It might go against you. And there is one of these dots on this chart that represents you. Don't be a dot. Don't be a liquidation point. Set a stop. There has to be a point where you know you got it wrong, as well as getting it right. Be humble. Admit it. Cut it. Don't be a dot.